It's no secret that the 2017 will be a crucial one for the Sun Devils. Head coach Todd Graham enters the season with his job security in check after two consecutive losing seasons. He brought in SMU head coach and veteran coordinator Phil Bennett in the offseason in hopes of rebuilding the team's secondary. It was between Manny Wilkins and Alabama transfer Blake Barnett for their quarterback position, but Wilkins has officially landed the role. Luckily, at his side stands a solid run game. Offensive dynamic duo Kalen Ballage and DeMario Richard will be returning for their senior season. ESU opens at home against New Mexico State August 31st.
For Fan Media Network, I'm Blair McElroy.